one last kiss.
ओम सुमुखाय नमः ओम एकदंताय नमः ओम कपिलाय नमः ओम अच्युताय नमः ओम अनंताय नमः इंद्रश्चाग्रस्थिराष्ट्रं धारयतां ध्रुवं अयं भवन्तु सुमहोन्तः ओम सस्यष्टादीनसहस्राणां देवदेवतानां समस्त जगदाधार महामंडूक कूर्मैक्य वराहस्य पृथ्वीनां पुरंदर पापक यमरुद्रणवाय कुबेरेशानां अष्टदिग्पालकानां जलजभवहरिहरमुख्यदेवगणानां नारद विश्वामित्रवरासरात्रिवाल्मीकिः
Thank you. Kavya, my perfect teammate and my best friend. So, after meeting you, my plans and my dreams just didn't seem that great without you. Your plans are my plans, and your dreams are my dreams. For now, until always, I'll be a person you can count on.
Pass me the door, please.
When you really need me, I will take your side, even if I don't agree. I promise to adopt your family as my own, to honor and respect everything that comes with it. I promise to reach those things on the top shelf for you, unless it's something that I'm hiding. And above all, for better or for worse, in sickness and in health, I promise to love you unconditionally, always.
Eric,
you are my partner, my best friend. Quite frankly, my role model. You live by example and show me every day the kind of person I want to be. Your passion for life is evident in the way you commit yourself 100% to being the best at anything you do, even if that means I'm accompanying you to a 3-hour bowling ball fitting session. You show me your caring nature and the respect and love you hold for your family and for mine. You lend me your strength and your full faith in me, even when I don't believe in myself. And give me the confidence and support I need to try to grow and to try those new experiences that I never wanted to do alone. You're unfailingly moral through the toughest of situations, against all odds and popular opinion. You embody self-love, always encouraging and supporting your friends with your loyalty to choose and to trust in themselves, and I admire you so much. You love me even when I'm sure I'm difficult to be around and keep me balanced and grounded. You've patiently listened and worked hard to learn about my culture and have accepted my family and I as your own, which you know means the world to me. You've truly showed me the meaning of unconditional love throughout the intricacies of our relationship, and I'm reminded every day how honored I am to be worthy of your wholehearted, devoted love. So I promise to have an open mind to hear your thoughts and to listen for as long as it takes for you to feel heard. I promise to uphold the beautiful blend of cultures and lifestyles that brought me you, and to work with you to find the solution that fits us best. I promise to celebrate your triumphs and to love you all the more for your failures. I promise to lend you my strength to achieve your biggest, wildest dreams. And most of all, I promise to choose us, today and every day.
Not a real big one now.
Like when I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dancing. Like I can't fly and I don't even think I'm touching the ground. Like a heartbeat skip, like an open page, like a one-way trip on an aeroplane. It's the way that I feel when I'm with you. Brand new. When I close